Oh, and what a great read by Sleasley as he almost puts it in. A little bit of miscommunication there as they double commit. What a shot by Sleasley as he just nearly misses. PK puts it through. Had another caster show up as we head into the second game. We're heading to the third game. If NIU can put this away. Barely misses, and that will be put away for game two as NIU takes game two out of the best of five.
NIU in the hot start, playing their game. Well done, well done.
This is looking like a short best of five.
NIU can take it home as long as they keep their consistency up. From Buffalo's end, they need to start adapting now, or they're going to be immediately knocked out.
Exactly. Well, this is just the start of the season where it's these type of games get you placement for the tournament later. Only the top eight teams in the whole conference make the playoffs, and that is NIU's goal. In the outlook to the season as they try to make it to the top four.
It's good to start out with some early wins. We don't want to be seeded into the top four teams.
You see another double commit right there.
I don't. They're having some issues in there.
Right. There's definitely something to say for that. It's the first game of the season for both teams as they're trying to feel out the competition. NIU.
So far, NIU has been great. They have been really collected. The defense is proper. They have been some pretty good shots.
50%.
There is still time.
Anything can happen. Tactical lift, of course. They're all low on boost. Have to rely on rotations to stay in this defensive series. Great 50. Moxie. Oh my gosh, what a double tap!
Solo play from Moxie, taking her away from Kurtz, who knows that he had low boost, quickly calmed the situation and immediately finished it up. What a good goal.
Bad rotations by Buff as they...
What
a fake by Sleazily!
What a play. The mind game. Sleazily played that smartly. Making his opponent by getting the easiest goal of the night.
I think he could have got it either way. I think that was just a... Get out of here, we're winning this series.
He's doing it in style. That's how it works.
Doesn't look like Buff can handle the speed of NIU, but they have put it past him. Couldn't capitalize on it. Sleazy with a great clear. Sleazy off the ceiling,
correct.
Passes it back to Moxie.
Very
nearly misses. Taking the game and the series. That'll be the best of five going to NIU.
Well played. Well played from both teams, especially NIU, since how much they've been pressuring Buffalo.
They were looking for a win today, and they got it.